Alright, today we're doing the Porsche 06 Cayenne S. Center caps, brand new. I'm gonna show you a little trick how to pop them off without taking the wheel off. Also, I recommend getting new lug nut bolts. My old lug nut bolts were completely rusted out and looked ugly, so I got a new lug nut stud. They're called lug bolts because they got the stud attached. And yeah, my got some new center caps because, you know, the car's 17 years old, so the old ones are faded pretty bad. This is my best looking one. My other two are destroyed, but yeah. All right, so what you're gonna do, use your towel, go in on the top right here on the top of the Porsche emblem with your screwdriver. We're just gonna pop it out with a screwdriver without messing anything up. Use a flathead. Try to do this one-handed. There you go. Pop that top off. Get your wheel cleaner. Got some aluminum wheel cleaner. No one ever cleans out this inside part. It's gonna look good, so you wanna clean it. After all, it's a Porsche. Okay. Right here.
Oh, you got it?
Yeah.
You have a problem with that one or what?
Nope. Oh. Center it up, pop it right in. All right, enjoy. Smash that like, subscribe to the Unique Subi channel. All right.